Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we will learn how to make a rocking bird. Page number 23. Now we will start with step 1. Make one circle in your colorful page. Yes, one circle. Yes. Step 2. Draw one center line. Now cut it. Now cut out two triangles. Now cut them. Now paste them in circle. Step 3, fold it. Now, fold one triangle. Small triangle. Fold one triangle and paste it to make a beak. And then cut a triangle tail and paste in back. Then paste two googly eyes . Now you do outline . Now our rocking bird is ready. Okay, students. Bye, students.